everyone for watching my tutorial for using my poses directly through Blender. First of all, prepare your scene and organize your files, and the environment of your scene, and the camera, for a good photo. To fix your Sims, I think you know how to tune it through other tutorials, so we will go over the topic fairly quickly. Now that you have prepared your Sims, and that you have put it in the frame of the camera, you will be able to import the poses that you have collected on my site. But before that, set this part well, it allows you not to display an object if you do not want to delete a folder with the poses yet. Uncheck the camera and the pose will not be on the photo. Create a folder, click on the folder, and go to select your poses. In another folder, separate the elements to choose the pose you want. Observe the keys of the keyboard that I use to copy and paste the pose on your Sims. It is absolutely necessary that the points on your Sims are blue. When the points are orange, you are in object mode, not in pose mode. I hope this video has been useful to you, and do not forget to put a like, to share or to comment if you have questions, I will answer them.